हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक अगेन टू अ एक्साइटिंग सीरीज ऑफ साइबर ब्लॉक्स बीइंग प्रेजेंटेड बाय वीआईएच ग्रुप। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू कवर आउट व्हाट डाटा डज फेसबुक कलेक्ट एंड ऑल द रिलेटेबल क्वेश्चन। सो लेट्स रोल आउट द इंट्रो। सो यू माइट नॉट बी सरप्राइज टू हियर दैट फेसबुक कीप्स टैब ऑन योर बर्थडे एंड फेवरेट मेमोरीज। It's how the growing tech giant is able to connect you to people you might know and suggest who you should tag in photo. However, there's lot of concern over how much data Facebook collects and what kind of data it keeps. Every website you visit, including your Facebook page, already collected data about you. But how much of your personal information are we sharing with large companies without even knowing it? How much data can their website collect? If you are some who's looking into this for a first time, this is a great place to start. So in this video, we'll cover out all these questions. We've researched the topic and want to share this information with you so you can better manage your privacy online. What data can Facebook collect on its website? So the answer is pretty scary. Facebook can collect whatever information you give to it, and it can collect some information you don't share with it. We don't say this lightly. Facebook has a terrible track record for keeping useless information safe and secure. If you have a Facebook account, you have already agreed to allow Facebook to record all of your on-site activity, including who you search, what group you are part of, your entire social network, and everything you manage or share on Messenger. Facebook uses this information to its benefit, especially it's make money through targeted ads based on your data and things you search for on the internet. Many Facebook users don't understand how deeply connected everything is to Facebook advertisements. Can Facebook collect data outside its website? Unfortunately, yes. Facebook keeps collecting data even when you are left its website. Information like your IP address, what advertisement you clicked on, which browser you are using, and how often you visit the site is already data any website you visit can record about you. It's very disturbing when you look at how much of your information Facebook knows about you just from visit its site. You'd never share this information in real life, so why share it online? Additionally, many websites use Facebook marketing tools. This makes it easier to share things you find on the internet directly to your Facebook account. For someone who loves sharing puppy photo or sending the chocolate mousey recipe, that does have a plus side. However, all the tabs Facebook keep on you won't just magically go away. Eventually, Facebook has a lot more information that you think, including data from outside the Facebook website. Can Facebook see my browser history? Yes, Facebook can track your browser or search history just like it tracks when you visit a certain website. Some users already believe Facebook is listening to them through the mic on their phone using AI technology. A scary thought, right? In reality, Facebook can't actually listen throughout your phone. But this conspiracy theory shows how many people realize that Facebook collects lots of data and it's smarter than we know. One thing here is certain, the privacy invasion is serious. Does a VPN protect you from Facebook data gathering? The answer is yes. A VPN will protect you by limiting the amount of information Facebook can collect about you, even when you are not sharing it with the app directly. A VPN works by connecting you to another server in a different location, which will change your IP address and keep your data encoded. This means that Facebook won't be able to track your data. They'll still be able to see your new IP address, but all your information is encrypted. विच मेक यू मोर प्रोटेक्टेड. डज फेसबुक वर्क विथ अ VPN? सो आंसर इज फेसबुक विल स्टिल वर्क परफेक्टली फाइन इफ यू आर यूजिंग अ VPN. ऑल यू नीड टू डू इज कनेक्ट टू अनदर सर्वर देन गो अहेड एंड पुल अप द फेसबुक ऐप. माई सजेशन, यू शुड नॉट यूज फेसबुक ऐप, यू शुड यूज फेसबुक थ्रू वेबसाइट. देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ रीजन विल कवर इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. ओके, सो देर इज नो रूल अगेंस्ट एक्सेसिंग फेसबुक विद अ VPN एज लॉन्ग एज यू आर लोकेटेड इन यूनाइटेड स्टेट वेयर VPNs आर लीगल. इफ यू आर वंडरिंग विच VPN विल वर्क बेस्ट टू कीप फेसबुक एट आर्म्स स्ट्रेंथ, यूज अ VPN विच स्ट्रॉन्ग डाटा इनक्रिप्शन सॉफ्टवेयर. द इनक्रिप्शन इज what stops third party from accessing your information. Look for a VPN with military grade protection. Yeah, it's military grade, it's like high end VPNs. So look for the VPNs which will comes military grade protection. Another things to look for is the no logs policy. If your VPN has no logs logging policy, it means they won't collect your information. This is really important since some VPNs collect user info and sell it later. Check your VPN provider to make sure they won't store your data. After installing your VPN, you should feel a lot better about browsing the internet and having a Facebook account. Now your data is a little bit safe, not all, not Facebook. So I hope you got a lot of information from this video. So thank you for watching this video. If you have any query, then do comment. And you can follow us on new social media by searching VIH Group. If you like this video, do thumbs up. And thank you for watching.